So, but why we have so much corruption, sir? Like, despite having democracy, governance, everything.
See, the greediness is increasing. Corruption because basic honesty is not there. One has to be satisfied whatever he gets as a salary or remuneration with that. If greediness comes, it cannot be stopped. And we can't expect good things from greedy people.